The call's growing louder for drug makers to lower the price of the EpiPen.
EpiPens, which are needed by millions of children, the price goes from $50 10 years ago to $500 or $600 today, and you're making $18 million a year. You understand how that looks.
At 3 years old, my son looked at me and said, "Mommy, am I expensive? Mommy, am I expensive?"